Horse feet. Indeed.
Get started.
On my way. Away.
This trick again? I know what you are. It won't work.
I will stay strong. Enough visions. If anything in you is human, kill me now and stop this game.
He's delirious. He's been tortured and has probably been denied food and water. I can tell. Here, I have a skin of...
Don't touch me! Stay away! Filthy blood mages! Getting in my head! I will not break! I'd rather die! Silence! I'll not listen to anything you say! Now be gone! Still here! But that's always worked before! I close my eyes, but you are still here when I open them! Don't blame me for being cautious. The voices, the images, so real. Did Gregor send you? How? How did you get here? Good. Kill Aldred. Kill them all for what they've done. They caged us like animals. Looked for ways to break us. I'm the only one left. They turned some into monsters and... Oh, there was nothing I could do. Yes, some fought back. But even they are lost now. Aldred has them. They are in the harrowing chamber. The sounds coming up from there. Omega, he's doing something to them. I can feel it. Something horrible.
His hatred of mages is so intense. The memory of his friend's deaths is still fresh in his mind.
He suffered pain and anguish like few have had to endure. That and his lust for revenge have confused the issue.
Do not presume to judge me, mage. I am thinking clearly, for perhaps the first time in my life. Are you really saving anyone by taking this risk? To ensure this horror is ended, to guarantee that no abominations or blood mages live, you must kill everyone up there.
cannot tell Maleficarum by sight. Just one could influence the mind of a king, of a grand cleric. I am just willing to see the painful truth, which you are content to ignore. Ah, but what can I do?
As you can see, I am in no position to directly influence your actions, though I would love to deal with the mages myself. My cage is Aldred's doing, or one of his mages. Once they're dead, I will be free. No one ever listens. Not until it's far too late. Maker turn his gaze on you. I hope your compassion hasn't doomed us all.
It's done.